For years, fans have been telling Anna Duggar to get the devil out of her life. Unfortunately, literalism struck again, because she's still married to her gross husband. Instead, she's misdirecting her energy and avoiding symbols of the devil rather than getting a divorce. Fans noticed that she deleted one of her pictures from Instagram just to avoid having triple six. Not all superstition is derived from pre-Christian folklore or from fundamental house rules. Some of it is homegrown in Christianity's origins and taken to extremes by fundamentalist beliefs. Fans noticed just that when they saw Anna delete a photo from her Instagram to bring the total posts to 665. We'll get into Anna's motivations in a moment. There is no way to reply directly to someone's bio, so fans and followers took screenshots of Anna's bio to Reddit. Looks like someone deleted their 666th post. I wonder why, one Reddit denizen mocked. Another commenter asked, wouldn't it just be easier to add a 667th post? Now they're either going to go to 666 or double up next time. Another suggested, watch her double up to avoid all the Hail Satan comments. This conversation took place after Anna's sister-in-law Jessa gave fans something else to laugh about. Counting now, A New Life served as the Duggar family's Easter special. Jessa was dyeing eggs with her children when she made an offhand comment. The pregnant mother of three narrated, today I am dyeing eggs with the kids, and we're going to take those over to my family's house. We're gonna be having an Easter brunch together, and we're going to use these there to make angel eggs. Now, angel eggs sounds like something that people would find in a cave at the beginning of a horror movie. However, in the Duggar family, it's what they call deviled eggs. Deviled eggs are the most delicious form for eggs. They are hard-boiled, bisected, and the yolk is removed and mixed with other ingredients and returned. Jessa did at least realize that deviled eggs aren't called angel eggs in normal human society. She explained that Michelle had told her as a child, I don't like the name deviled eggs. These are so yummy, they should be called angel eggs. According to Jessa, the name just kind of stuck, and so she uses it too. Lots of families have nicknames, some good and some silly, for different foods. But this would be difficult to apply to Devil's Food Cake. Angel Food Cake is, after all, already a thing. Many may be wondering why deviled eggs are called that in the first place. In the 1700s, deviled was a common term for any dish that was fried or boiled and then heavily seasoned. While this has fallen out of broader use, the name, to borrow Jessa's reasoning, kind of stuck with eggs. 666 has devilish connotations within Christianity because of the New Testament book of Revelation, chapter 13, verse 18. There, this number, or alternatively 616, is referred to as the number of the beast. While very little is known about the particular book's author, the passage's bold and memorable imagery has made it a centerpiece in Christian eschatology. The Book of Revelation was primarily written in code in order to communicate political dissent under the guise of religious speech. Over time, however, interpretations of this writing have become extremely literal. As a result, the number 666 is sometimes feared by Christians of various sects and denominations as a literal invocation of their religion's devil. Mockery of Anna's photo deletion is not intended as a mockery of religious faith, though we'll acknowledge that there is some overlap. There is a significant difference between faith and superstition about a number, but again, there is some overlap. The main reason that people poke fun at Anna and the Duggars is that they spend all of their time avoiding an invisible devil, but not the one in their midst. That's it for now, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.